on this year's 100th anniversary of the last credible sighting of a grizzly bear in California. I think it's important for people to understand that it's not just a picture on a flag. It's not just an animal that was here. It was something that was revered culturally by people up and down the state. It was a integral piece of the biodiversity of the regions that they populated. I can't imagine like walking down the grapevine in the 1600s and just seeing this completely different landscape than what you're seeing now. The loss of the bear is a good analogy to kind of the loss of our people too. We're both forced into the remote regions of our habitat, forced to kind of scrape by and running from the same things, the slaughter. Today, we're working on reclaiming lost heritage and lost culture, lost language, all of those things. I can imagine it, that point of reintroduction of the grizzly in California. It's going to take a lot of special work to get there. It's just a natural place for the traditional people of California to be the stewards of the land. And I think we're kind of rightfully moving back into that place right now.